Welcome to Alme. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. The Antimalware Service Executable is also showed as MsMpEng.exe in the Task Manager. It is the background process in Windows Defender, which is an antivirus program like other third-party protective applications to protect your computer. Although it can protect your computer, it also consumes your PC's resource. Then how to fix this issue? This video will be your guidance. Part 1. How does this process occupy CPU resources? Part 2. Solutions to anti-malware service executable high CPU. Let's get to know the reason first. Why a security program occupies so many resources? Two features are running in this process. The first one is real-time scan. Real-time scan is a function that will continuously scan files in real-time. The second is full scan. Full scan will scan all files while no matter your computer wakes up from hibernation or connects to the internet to run daily works. And the key is your system will get into lagging, freezing, and deferred response. Both scan ways need to take away CPU usage and take time to execute in few minutes or an hour. Therefore, it makes sense to occupy so many resources. Then let's see the solutions. In this part, we'll show you four methods to help you fix this issue in Windows 11 to improve your PC's performance. Method 1. End Windows Defender Antivirus through Group Policy Editor. Press Windows plus R and type this in the search box and hit Enter to open Group Policy Editor. Locate Windows Defender Antivirus via the following path. In the right area, press Extend and double-click Turn off Windows Defender Antivirus and choose Enable. Then click OK. Method 2. Turn off real-time with Group Policy Editor. Also locate the same folder as the first method, but click one more folder, Real-Time Protection. In the right area, double-click Turn off Real-Time Protection and choose Enabled. Method 3. Use the registry to disable Windows Defender. Press Windows plus R and type regedit, click OK to open the Windows registry. Then go to this directory. Find Disable Anti-Spyware. Double-click it and change the value to 1. Method 4. Exclude Anti-Malware Service Executable from Windows Security. Open Windows Settings and click Privacy and Security. Click Windows Security and open Windows Defender Security. Click Virus and Threat Protection. Click Manage Settings. Scroll down and click Add or Remove an Exclusion. Click Add an Exclusion, choose Process. Type Anti-Malware Service Executable and click Add. In fact, many other processes can also affect your computer performance and lead to the same issue. Thus, we recommend you to manage your computer constantly and keep your computer in high performance. Alme Partition System Professional is a powerful and versatile disk and partition manager. Users can partition their disks and transfer installed programs from the C drive to other drives to release more free space for their system. And if you're using an SSD, SSD partition alignment is also important to improve computer performance. You can Google Alme Partition System Pro to download it and learn more. Hope this video can do you a favor. Want to know more about Alme? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.